Right guys, Jamziboy Minecraft here. What I did at the beginning of this video is I came and built that tower, recorded it all, and then realised that it's going to be so dull if I just spawn items and use them. So, I'm going to get rid of all these. And I kind of come to crossroads. Well, I'm going to be doing everything in a legit way, no item spawning or anything, until I get bored shitless. So say I could be building a house and I needed one more piece of wood to fill in the wall, I'm gonna spawn a piece of wood. Alright, so that kind of thing I will be using spawning just to make it not boring as hell, so you don't have to watch me run off and cut down a tree or whatever. But I think it's gonna be a lot more interesting if I'm actually surviving properly. That way it's, you know, it feels like home, if you will. Because I think that's quite a good thing about other Let's Plays, when they've got a house and, you know, they've built it and you've seen it go up and everything, and it's, you know, it's just a nice kind of thing. So I'm going to get rid of everything that I spawned, like so. Oh, okay, there you go. Get rid of that and then fly. Oh, there's the tower. No, yeah, it's nice. I might do a tutorial on that tower, it's quite nice. And fly. Where am I? Where am I? Somewhere around here. There we go. Okay, so we're back in my shitty house. What's that? Mushrooms? When did I spawn mushrooms? Oh, turn off instant mine and turn off reach. What's normal reach? I'm gonna put it on 3. That's quite cool, I can do stuff in that. That's normal, I think. Hold on. Oh, whatever. Okay, apologies for my footsteps, that's retarded. Right. And now I am going to build a mine. I'll take that. I'll put all this stuff in here. Oh, will you shut up? Shush. Oh, for goodness sake. I'm quiet on sand. Ah, oh, screw it. Oh, it's gone quiet now. Right. I'll put a mine shaft going down here. I'm going to need ladders. I think I took away too much wood. I had more wood than that. Yeah, let me get some more wood. Wood. There we go. Oh! Okay. So, with this mod installed, the right clicking thing now works. That's nice. I didn't know that. Ah, there we go. Oh, I like that. That's cool. That'll save me some time. You didn't see that. Nothing happened. Ah. I'll put a trapdoor on it. I like trapdoors, they're cool. And they didn't look like waffles on this texture pack either. Why do I have two? Oh yeah. Ah! Okay, I don't hear any monsters. And creepers don't make any noise, eh? One's gonna jump out of me. One's gonna... Oh, thank God. Right. Look over there. Where have my ladders gone? There they are. do this. If I get 2 bits of iron now, I'll be able to make a bed. That would be cool. Then I can make this my home, so I don't have to fly around everywhere trying to find places. I don't need that much coal. Screw it. Let's go exploring. Actually, I'm gonna block this off. That's gonna get annoying. I'll leave it.
No, no. Come on.
There we go. There, I can go collect that later when I've got some iron to pick it up. Oh, for goodness sake. Okay, I can hear a zombie now. Come on. Oh, I know. Must be reach 4. That's probably why I can't reach as far as I usually can. I am on... Yeah. Oh. Crappy cave. Oh come on, there's got to be something in there. Great, I've got plenty of water. Plenty of freaking coal. If you didn't see this. Oh, wait. This isn't happening. Straight down it is. That just replaced the health and all my things, didn't it? This whole non-cheating thing's going really well. There's lava over there, I think. Or someone's been here before me with torches. Okay. Dum 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 dum. Ah, I've put it on the wrong bloody side. Hold on, will this work? Oh yeah. Okay. Iron. Good start. Huge hole. Not such a good start. Will that burn? Soon see. Hello. Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Oh, not pleasant. Not pleasant. You know what? I'm gonna leave this. And a few torches remind me where it is.
Oh god!
It's a hole. Ooh, right. I can hear water. I don't like that. If I get enough iron to make some nice tools and stuff. Then... I'll be able to come take that spawner without losing much health. Oh. Apparently wood does burn. Who knew? There we go. Get this iron over here. I haven't come across a spawner that spawns skeletons for ages. I'm presuming it's more rare because you can actually use the stuff that skeletons drop. I mean, as much as I like feathers, I don't really need a shitload of them. Is that another cave? Oh, come on. Nope, damn. There we go. Oh, this is cool. Pretty won't have anything in it though. Cool. Excellent. Got quite lucky with my caves. Why do I keep turning so far? I keep going like that. Ah. Right. Smelty smelter. Right, if I leave that going, I can come out here and get some dirt. Dirt. Ooh, mushrooms. Leave them to grow. And pop up some of this. I like this ferny thing they've got going on this texture pack, that's nice. Kinda makes it look a bit like a jungle. Let's go, okay, quick, 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 quick. I've only got 7, cool, that'll do. Da 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 da. Oop. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. Now I need water to go in there, which I'll make a bucket out of this iron. 1, 2, 3. Nope. Fail. Make a bucket to go in there. The iron I can make a sword to conquer the zombies with, and I need to make a stone hoe. Bum, 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 bum. Right, water. Right, I've got my sword. I'm gonna put all my stuff in here so I don't lose it. Need a bigger chest. That's what she said. Ha ha ha. Okay, I need torches, sword, bucket, and pickaxe. Don't need ladders. Food? I don't have any food. Time to brave the spawner. Da 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 da. Still got Lord of the Rings in my head. Am I even that frozen? I forgot about this bit. Let's stick some more torches up and run. Oh, actually, while I'm here, I might say. Oh, and I'll get that layer. Get it layer. Prioritize. Prioritize. Down here, wasn't it?
Down here, wasn't it?
Do, 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 do. There we go. I don't like that hole. I don't mean to fill it with. That's what she said. I have to get this safe. There's a lot of water on this map. Hello, zombie. Hello. That should be light enough. Useless cave. Go go gunpowder, useless wheat, nice redstone. Iron bucket. Go go.
Iron bucket. Go go.
Might as well fill this bucket with something. No, just put it down again. Nope, come here. No. Come here. Thank you. Anything up here? Nope. Absolutely useless as usual. Nope. Yep.
Absolutely useless as usual.
I'm actually going to get rid of this because there's no point in farming zombies. I'm not going to bother building a creep. 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 What am I talking about? I'm going to say creep tumor then. I'm thinking of StarCraft. Get some of this to make my house look a bit prettier. Mossy cobblestone looks terrible in the default texture pack, so usually when I make things out of it, everyone's like, oh, that looks nice. I'm like, no, no, honestly, honestly, it does. Ah, convenient. That should be enough mossy coat. Oh. Can't leave a ape behind. Now, I saw some iron up here. I'm gonna go get that before I go back up to the surface. I'm out of torches. Got one. Quite a lot of iron in there, actually. I swear I saw some more. Nope. That looks... Lover. Ooh. I'm gonna leave that. Right, my next priority. Get enough wool for a bed. I swear I saw a zombie then. Once I was coming up a mineshaft just like this one, I left a gap that was too high, like two blocks high on the wall. There was a creeper, was just standing there. There's a creeper horrible. Just
standing there. Horrible.
There! go away. I need to eat that bread. No! Thank you. Okay, I've got Oh, I can make some... I think I've got enough wheat to make some beans already. Here you go like that. There we go. 16 cookies. I'll save them. Gravel. More iron. Oh, come off it. Really? Two?
Really? Two?
Oh no, they can get in, can't they? No. Oh no, that's not funny. How am I gonna get out? Oh, I should have made my fence more secure. No. If one of those gets over, I'm gonna scream. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect. And... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine. I hate creepers so much. Go away. Oh no.
What am I gonna
Oh no, this isn't funny. They're actually gonna blow up if I run to that door. Go away.
Go away.
Oh yeah. Back of balls. Fail. Oh wonderful. I'm getting so much luck with this episode, aren't I? Oh, and rain lags me out as well. I love my computer. It's amazing. I've got some seeds, got some wheat, I can make 3 bits of 1, 2, 3. There we go. I'll keep one on me. I've got enough for quite a lot of... 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, there's a creeper. In the far left of the screen. I should blow it up with TNT. Send this episode out with a bang. Is that on top of the... What? There's nothing even there. Nice. I don't like this valley. Mobs always creepers spawn everywhere. That is an ugly house. I'll do something with the house in a bit. I need to do something with this TNT. I can't resist it. I don't know. I'll stick it in a cliff. Oh, I don't even have any redstone to set it off with then. I just lagged out like hell. That was horrible. Yeah, you can't just set off TNT anyway. Right, I'll save that for a rainy day. I guess that'll wrap up this episode. I achieved 12 iron. Back in there. I got some bread, 16 cookies, some TNT, 2 buckets of water, some seeds, some mossy cobblestone to make my house look nicer with. I'm going to completely redo this house in a few more episodes. When I've sorted out this garden and fence, and I'll sort out this house. Actually, that's the point. I could... this fence has come. 3 fence... What? Where? What? I have more than that. There we go. Very nice. Wait, do I have enough stuff to make? Right, screw it. I'm not ending this episode yet. I'm gonna make a piston table first. I'll put it here. And make a piston. Oh, I need to put some of that down. There we go. Right, now, I make a piston with redstone. I've got a piece of redstone. Yeah. Redstone. Bit of iron. Like that, and then like that. All the way around. Oh yeah! And then I need to power it with a lever so it stays up. Which is a stick in a thing. There we go. Right, put that in there, turn it on. Stick a piston in the hole. Table! Oh yeah! That looks so cool.
Oh yeah!
Okay. And I need a chair with a side. Put it there. Oh, that is... I've never made a piston table before. That is really cool. I like that. Yeah. And around here, there's a little bar. Yeah, I'm going to completely remake this house. Actually. Okay. Plan is... Right, I'm going to extend it this way towards... into the garden. And make it come out a bit more. So right, this is, here, that's what she said. This is going to go to here, and it's going to come out to about here, and then I'm going to eventually raise it up another story. But first I need to prepare all this. And I'm going to wrap up this episode now, because I've been going on for a while. Please like the video, because apparently it helps it like get on higher tables and more people see it. That's cool. Subscribe if you haven't, if you want to. If you don't like this, then check out my other videos. And please leave your feedback below. Thank you. Ta-da!